Hi friends. This is your favorite technical piping channel. Thanks for watching and supporting us along.
This video explain how to find center of circle. In our piping field, sum of place, we need to find the center of circular parts. Like, to make testing blind flange, or making branch and center of plate and, etc. Now, we see the steps for to find center of the circular plate. Take square tool and set the point in any edge of the circle. Draw the line and mark the center of the line. Similarly, set the square tool and mark the line in two places. Join the all line center. And now, you got the center of circular plate. This is one of the most easy way to mark the center in circular plates. Thanks for watching. Share and subscribe channel for more recent updates.